ですか。There they are. See them? Stay hooked, baby. Look at them all. Okay. Oh my God. Thank you.
They're coming towards you. They're right here. Right out in front of you. Right here. Oh. Bent my hook. That last one bent my hook. I bent it back, but it's getting weak, I think. They are right in front of me here. You got one. You got one. Okay. All right.
Thank you, man.
Quit fishing the docks. They're out here. Yeah. I got one. Let me get out of your way here. That's a small one. About 30 inches. Just a little one. Where is he? 33. There you go. I don't know how many YouTube videos you watch, but this is Louisiana fishing here. This is Louisiana redfish in the St. John's River. And they are beautiful. They're so gold. So there had to be a couple hundred fish in that school, easy. Better do your weightlifting. So my biggest I got is 42. My daughter caught a 42. That last one I got was small. It was 33. Yeah, I use 50 pound or 30 minimum and 30 and 40 pound braid because I don't want to kill the fish trying to fight them on 10 and 15 pound braid. And I might hook a tarpon too. So I'm using a lot heavier gear because these fish are so big. Yeah, I know. The little ones hang around the docks. Once in a while you'll see them, but with this live scope, I can see the docks. I don't see any fish around the dock that size.
Well, you know, we used to use that coming in the Mandarin side.
Those are the crazy croakers. Those catch everything.
Okay. Yeah, they just hit that big shad.
Oh yeah, they'll eat anything when they're there. But the nice thing about the crazy croaker, tarpon hit it, bass hit it, channel cats hit it. I've caught everything. Be awesome.